For at least two generations, Lionel Blair was never off the television, whether it was as a talented dancer, a much-loved presenter, or a welcome guest on the shows of other top entertainers. Tonight came the sad news that he has died at the age of 92. His death, though, has triggered a cascade of heartfelt tributes from across show business and across those generations.
His was a career which spanned the modern TV era, with some of the greatest names in entertainment performing alongside him. This early appearance on the Royal Variety performance with Sammy Davis Jr., an example of that incredible longevity and the respect his peers had for him. He was a seasoned performer from the old school, singing and dancing through air raids as a child during the war, later becoming a choreographer on countless productions. But it was the TV show Give Us a Clue for which he was perhaps best known as a team captain opposite Una Stubbs.
Small one, and.
Name That Tune was another family favourite which brought him into living rooms across the country.
Host and compere, Lionel Blair!
He was like Mr. Show Business. He loved his work, he loved being popular. He would, at the drop of a hat, he would do a tap dance.
For a new generation, he was the showbiz veteran who entered the celebrity Big Brother house, bringing his customary grace and warmth. Other TV shows beckoned in recent times. The Real Marigold Hotel gave viewers a sense of his humour.
The hills are alive with the sound of wildlife.
Lionel Blair always remained coy about his age, often quipping he was 59 plus the VAT. But last year, receiving his COVID jab, he was clearly a little older than that. But he still gave the cameras a performance.
Here I am, and all these wonderful people. I'm just beyond.
After 92 years, many on stage teamed up with some of the greats. The curtain has finally come down on a true performer, one of the last from a golden era of TV variety.
Lionel Blair, the personification of a variety entertainer who sadly died this morning.
Tributes have been paid to the veteran entertainer Lionel Blair, who's died at the age of 92.
In a career spanning nearly 80 years, he worked with some of the biggest names in showbiz and established himself as a household name for generations. Robert Townsend looks back at his life.
Entertainer, presenter, and choreographer. In a career spanning more than 70 years, Lionel Blair came to epitomise the very definition of a variety performer, whose mischievous wit, flamboyance, and ever twinkling eye kept him popular whatever the decade.
Do it, take what you do, it's the way that you do it. Take what you do, it's the way that you do it. That's what gets results.
It was an early introduction to the industry at the tender age of 13. When he began acting in musical productions. And it wasn't long until television came calling. Taking him from child performer to Sammy Davis Jr.'s dance-off competitor in front of the Queen Mother, the Royal Variety performance in 1961.
Oh, sir. We do have a big head, don't we? How would you like a rap right in your mouth?
He was a regular face on TV game shows, but it was his role as team captain on the hit series Give Us a Clue that made him a real household name.
You and her.
I got music. I got
my friend who could ask.
In more recent years, he embraced newer TV formats, appearing in reality shows such as The Real Marigold Hotel. And Celebrity Big Brother. And despite his advancing years, the chat show invitations kept on coming for one of the last from the golden era of showbiz.
In our kitchen, years ago, before, we had Lino in the kitchen, you see.
Lionel
and my
Blair.
Dad would come home.
Oh,
and
no.
And my dad was a barber, but he'd come home and start to. And I copied him, and I was only about 3 years, but I could always tap dance.
Come on, Lionel.
Among those paying tribute to Lionel is friend and broadcaster Giles Brandreth, who said he would leave behind a legacy of style, smiles and laughter.
thing about Lionel Blair is, whatever age you are, he had that career that spanned, what, 80 years. He is, for me, ingrained in my childhood and just the world of entertainment. When I think of him like an all-round entertainer of a certain age, he just epitomises that.
Absolutely.
And seemed like just one of the lovely guys to work with.
Yeah, it does make you smile. Just seeing him all those years doing his thing, talking about his childhood, does make you smile. So a lot of respect for Lionel Blair.
On days like today, you read articles about him, you know, about his life, and you just learn so much. But you realise just how, for me personally, he was woven into my life when I was a child. He had his career, what, 80-year career?
Yeah, it's so lovely hearing those tributes.